Well, Honkytonk has got his running shoes on.
You know, I don't know what's wrong with the guy, man. Last week, Cedric Hathaway come out here. He promised me a match with Honkytonk. He said, I've got the match. He said it was signed. Everything was ready. And then they come in and tell me that we're out here in a tag. I ain't got a thing against Hercules. I yell, he's one of the greatest partners been out here with me. I believe the man stick behind me through thick and thin, baby. But I want you, Honkytonk. I want you, and I'm going to get you. I've asked Stu Hart for a match with you, and you keep running. There's something wrong with everybody around here, Ed. Everybody wanting to jump me behind my back. Nobody wants to face me man on man. You know, Honkytonk, where we come from, baby. A man is a man when he can protect himself, when he can stand up and fight with whoever think they're a man, but come out on top. That means I'm a man, boy, and I'm going to whoop your butt. So you mark it down in your calendar. I'm going to get you, boy. It's going to take me a while, but I'm going to get you because you're using every little angle you can to get away from me. Yeah, that's right, Ed. I'm out here with another traditional Schultz headgear here. I got to put it on every week. It seems like they want to bust me open. They want to bust my eyes, knock my teeth out, hurt me. Well, you can't hurt me, baby, because I've had it all done to me. I've been hurt, baby. I've been hurt bad. I've been hurt mentally. I've been hurt physically, and I've been hurt financially. But I still got plenty of money. I'm still better looking than you, and I can whoop your butt any given day, any different time, baby. And Ed, I'm getting fed up. You know what I mean? One day I'm going to walk out this door, baby. I'm going to have me one of them size 9 hockey sticks, sir, like Wayne Gretzky used. Or Lanny McDonald, Donald, ain't that his name, baby? Yeah, the guy's cool. I may go down there and borrow his hockey stick, Honkytonk, and when I hit you across the head with it, I may stick it where the sun don't shine. I can't say it on the television, but that's what you're going to get. You're going to get it one way or the other. So mark my word, Ed.
All right.
Try not to be here that night, Ed. Try
I'll
not
try
to be
to
here,
stay
baby,
away.
Because it's going to be brutal.
Brutal,
it's
all
be
right.
Cruel
all right, Dr. D discussing Honkytonk. Guy who's rapidly becoming a track star.
Look here, Ed. I think that's your station, ain't it? John, you got something for me? I think, John, you have something.
I sure have, because money just talk.
Look at that, Ed. That's a roll of $100 bills. Win, lose, or draw, John Foley still pays the Honkytonk man. Now, Scott, you did a good job, son, but you don't get paid for getting beat. Now, you got beat. You didn't do your job. I thought I had a partner could hold a load, but you didn't do it. I'm sorry. You're still part of the Memphis Mafia. You may have inspired some of his men. Let me say this about you, Dr. D. You're out here, you're bawling and you're squalling, but what you're getting is nothing. You're getting your brains beat out every week. You couldn't even answer the bell a while ago. You got Ayala, some big goof, for a partner. He didn't help you at all. And you ran from me the whole match. I was a
You're
track
what?
Star, Ed. I was a track star because I was trying to chase the doctor.
Oh, sure you were.
Well,
I saw a different match, didn't
oh,
I?
Oh, come on, Ed. Jeez,
Swift. Look, I got better things
Mr.
to do
Whalen,
than to talk to this yahoo.
How would you like to be in the Memphis Mafia?
No, thank you. Thank you very much. No, thank you. I got better things to do than talk to you.